Northeast Philadelphia family is pleading for help after thieves got away with some very sentimental items yesterday. This quilt is made of t-shirts belonging to the late Francis Adair, who passed away in May. The family says the quilt was taken from the home of Adair's widow, along with a jewelry box that included a rosary and dog tags. The family says they just want the items back, no questions asked. Police do not have any suspects.